Rosie and Jim. Upside Down World. Rosie and Jim were going for a walk when they saw a sleepy little bat.
Hello, said Jim. Do you know you're upside down?
I'm not, said the bat. It's you that's upside down.
Are we? Said Jim.
And all the world? Said Rosie.
Yes, said the bat, and you look very funny.
Noggin, said Rosie.
I'm hungry, said the bat.
Would you like some yogurt? Said Rosie.
Is it the right way up? Said the bat.
Rosie turned her yogurt upside down. It all spilled on the ground.
Messy creature, said the bat.
Oh dear, I'm so hungry.
Rosie found a sandwich in her bag and held it upside down.
Bats don't eat sandwiches, said the bat.
What can we do? Said Jim.
Here comes Mum, said the bat. She knows.
The bat's mother gave it a good drink of bat's milk as it hung in its tree.
That's better, said the bat. Time to waken up now.
Time for bed, said Rosie.
For us, said Jim.